Shridevi's daughter Jhanvi Kapoor is getting popular day by day. Her film is about to get released, but she is getting popularity from her pictures only. Recently, she was spotted in Mumbai outside a restaurant with her Dhadak co-star Ishaan Khattar. This would be the debut film of Jhanvi Kapoor along with Ishaan Khattar. Ishaan Khattar has been launched with the film Beyond the Clouds, directed by Majid Majdi. Recently, when they were spotted outside a restaurant, some kids were very happy to see Jhanvi Kapoor. They were a little crazy fans of Jhanvi Kapoor, and Jhanvi got surrounded by the kids at the same time. Everybody was trying to get some pictures and click some selfies with Jhanvi. Situation was getting out of control. Then bodyguard came in and they controlled the kids and stopped them doing such things. But all the kids over there were looking very happy and very glad to see Jhanvi's face. Even Jhanvi was smiling and enjoying this moment with her fans. Dhadak would be the first film of Jhanvi Kapoor along with Ishaan Khattar. This is the remake of Marathi hit film Sairat. This film is being produced by Karan Johar, and this is going to be a big project and a big launch for Jhanvi Kapoor.